Does your battery have a white or bluish powder on the terminals? Clean it up. This type of corrosion can and will lead to a no start issue. It's easily resolved by removing the cables, cleaning them with a wire brush, and then coating the battery terminal with a protectant. Taking this small step will save you from a big headache in the future.